Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're here playing Toybox Turbos, part of my Steam cleaning series, where I go through every game in my Steam library eventually. Then arbitrarily rate and or review them to be able to play time. This is made by Codemasters, known for racing games, so I'm guessing this is a racing game. We're just going to pop right in here and start playing. Sink or swim. Okay. Alright, I don't have any. Okay. What is go button? Oh, I immediately do not like this camera. All right, we've got Mario Kart style. Oh, geez. Power-ups. There's a shortcut somewhere. Get a lot of coins just for driving. Okay. That was not enjoyable. I can't buy anything. Bummer to start with only one vehicle. I don't know what happened there. All right. Oh, there seems to be lots of power-ups, or sorry, lots of shortcuts, I should say. Not a lot of power-up variety. Oh, okay. First place. Head ahead with Hammerhead. You can choose any level in any order. Oh my goodness, this camera. Hey, that's it? Okay. I hit a bomb and died. Oh, I see. It's just to get them off the screen. Not a lot of skill here. I cannot stand this camera. All right, one more. Oh, there we go. We did it! Oh, I need 12 points to do that. All right. Wait, what? Oh, I have to... So I have to start all over here with new cars for the new area. That's disappointing. I don't think the bullets do anything. All right. I don't understand why they went with this camera. Making it very hard to know which direction things are going. Oh, there's a leaderboard for this one. I'm racing against that wall there. Okay. Going as fast as I can. Okay. I did it, 3 stars. Okay. guess. Yeah, it's disappointing that you don't get to take your vehicles from zone to zone. Oh, this could go on forever, couldn't it? Oh yeah, this could go on forever. Oh, okay, you can actually die. Alright. This has been Toybox Turbos from Codemasters. I'm not a fan of it. The camera makes it hard to tell what's coming up. The vehicles all feel kind of the same so far, and the fact that you can't keep vehicles from location to location is a real bummer. Why unlock stuff if you don't get to keep it? Yeah. Also, not a lot of power-ups, and races are very few cars. Overall, not feeling it. Cheers.